it's been a great run. This is my 27th year here. Something like that. I lost count. 37th overall. But this program is, it keeps me excited. Kids work hard. Parent support, administrative support. So it's, and as long as I have the staff, I don't have to do it all. And that's huge. Keeps me a little fresh, and at 63, I need to be fresh. We lost Martine Bettendorf, who's a tremendous talent and 50% of our offense. So we wanted to see where that offense was going to come from. And so far, it's come about as far as I thought it would. We still got a lot of work on offense. I thought our defense set the tone. The first match, we blocked really well. We transitioned well. Maybe a little quicker than Clackamas, but they're a very good team. We're their top four team in the state. And they've got some real talent. But for me, it's just been kind of a dedication to excellence. And that's really what we expect. I mean, the teams previous have set a high level of expectation. Raina Hembry, 6'3 middle, senior. Kylie Johnson, 6'3 middle, senior. Natalie Batiste, junior, 5'10 junior. Whitney Turner, 6'1 sophomore. Lexi Skalback led our team in kills tonight. She's a 5'8 senior outside hitter. So she had an exceptional match. I just got to say that my staff is so dedicated. You know, I'm the head coach, but I've got 7 really great coaches in here that work their tails off all winter in club and also in the fall. And, well, we want to win it all, just like Clackamas, just like Jesuit, just like Gresham, just like Roseburg. And, you know, the bottom line is, well, the way the power rankings work, we just want to battle all year. We'll see these teams all year, and then where you end up, we just want to be playing our best at the end. That's really the key. Whoever's hot at the end and can stay injury-free is usually the one that's. We've been, knock on wood, lucky not having any key injuries. Key injuries are tough.